Time is of the essence. We're over halfway gone and no kills have been found. Are they going for this?
They still are, but it's really slowed down now. Patsy's going to be walking up behind him. Nico gets called on the flank. There is someone defusing. Oh my god, it's out of the smoke. How does it happen? HooXi's stolen the round.
Let's see if we can work out exactly where it started to go wrong. So it's HooXi on the defuse. The smoke deployed. We had all the flanks coming through. And no one was watching the bomb.